फोन
है
इसमें कम हो गए। अरे वो धीरे धीरे जुड़ तो रहे हैं, 300 देखो एक साथ जुड़ेंगे 350।
गुड इवनिंग मैम, हैप्पी बर्थडे मैम।
इवनिंग
मैम, हैप्पी बर्थडे मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
हैप्पी बर्थडे मैम,
बर्थडे मैम,
हैप्पी बर्थडे मैम, हैप्पी बर्थडे मैम। स्टार्ट द बैच।
ये मानसी का जन्म है
कभी भी ना
मी कुटे मैं से ना कोई तो है
नहीं ना मैं पक्के कौन कौन मानसी महिला मानसी के चेंज चु महिला
एक मानस पर
ठीक है ये है पूरी पंडक।
अरे कितनी इतना ओ नो
हेलो हेलो गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स। हेलो गुड इवनिंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। या कैन यू ऑल हियर मी? नहीं आई कांट लिसन देम।
आप नहीं सुन पाओगे।
ओके ओके। And first of all, I just want to convey my lots of blessings and lots of thanks for the lovely wishes. And many of you made cards for me. And I was just looking at the videos and the messages, and my heart was completely filled with gratitude and love and blessings for you. As a teacher, I will not say thanks, but my blessings are always and always there for you. And I feel as if I'm the luckiest teacher in the world who is having love of so many students. You know what, students, for teacher also need a driving force behind. Teacher also need motivation. You know what, your love, your affection, your trust in me is actually the driving force for me. And I can just on this special day, actually the day is special because you all made it special for me. On this day, I'm just promising you all that I will try my level best to nurture your creativity, because you all are actually blessed with lots and lots of creativity. God has given creativity to each and every child. There is no child, no person in the world who's not having creativity. God has blessed everyone. The only thing required is to nurture, the basic guidance. And I will try my level best to nurture you, to give my 100%. And Once again, I want to give a big thanks and lots of blessings to all my students and many moms. They also send their wishes to me. I'm really grateful and love you a lot for this. Thank you so much for making my day, making my birthday so, so special. Thank you so much. And today on this day, I decided to do this activity. And it's again a very small effort to make your this day very, very special and a small step towards nurturing your creativity a bit. And here, as we are to add a three-dimensional effect in this very special drawing, I will not reveal that what we are going to learn. We have tried something different. It will enhance the way of thinking of yours towards creativity. So I know you all must be waiting and very soon we are going to start. Okay, then keep your all stuff with you and be ready with your colors, brushes, pencil eraser. Very soon we are going to start. Okay?
And just indicate me when to start.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, those who are wishing me. Thank you so much and lots of blessings. May God bless you all. Very soon we'll be starting. Actually, many students are trying to get connected. क्योंकि बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स हमारे साथ कनेक्ट होने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं तो इसलिए हम बस थोड़ी देर इंतजार करेंगे और उसके बाद एक सरप्राइज आप सभी के लिए के साथ हम शुरू होंगे चार्ज है ना ओके ओके स्टूडेंट्स तो वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग एंड यू ऑल आर हैविंग द लिस्ट ऑफ मटेरियल व्हाट वी नीड बट स्टिल आई विल रिमाइंड वी नीड इनिशियली वी नीड पेंसिल इरेजर राइट And we need two sheets. If you are using A4, then you need A4 size two sheets. One and two. Okay, we will be doing work on two sheets. And besides this, sketch pen is required, plastic crayons, and in watercolors and earbuds. We will be needing earbuds. If you don't have, please manage to get it. And cotton. Okay, we'll be using cotton. And... rubber bands the small or the big okay now am I audible now
you can listen me clearly now
okay fine okay so and we need rubber bands if you have the bigger one it's okay if you have the smaller one it's okay can you hear me please show your thumbs up या आप अगर मुझे सुन पा रहे हैं तो प्लीज आप अपना थम्स अप दिखा दीजिए हाँ सुन पा रहे हैं ठीक है एंड यू कैन टेक अ पीस ऑफ क्लॉथ हमें कपड़े का टुकड़ा चाहिए आप इसको किसी भी पुराने दुपट्टे में से ले सकते हो साड़ी में से ले सकते हो बस थोड़ा ब्राइट हो जैसे कि ये एक मैंने लिया है मैंने एक ब्लाउज पीस में से ये निकाल लिया है ये 12x12 का एक पीस है ठीक है ना आपको एक ऐसा पीस चाहिए या एक बड़ा हैंकी अगर ना हो तो आप हैंकी भी ले सकते हो ठीक है यू कैन टेक अ हैंकी ऑल्सो ओके तो आज आप लोग जो बनाने जा रहे हो उसमें आप लोग सोच रहे होगे कि पता नहीं मैम कपड़े से क्या करवाने वाले हैं ना, यही सोच रहे होगे ना आप. यस, बट यू विल बी अमेज्ड टू सी दैट व्हाट मैजिक वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस पीस ऑफ क्लॉथ. हाँ, रिक्वायर्ड मटेरियल इज पेंसिल इरेजर एंड इन कलर्स वी नीड, दिस इज डार्क ब्लू कलर एंड व्हाइट, टू कलर्स वी नीड स्पेशली. ठीक है, एंड देन वी नीड plastic crayons. In this also we need sky blue, dark blue, and golden special, and skin color. These colors specially will be needing, but you keep the complete kit with you. Okay. And for making a big circle, we need a plate. Get a plate from your kitchen, a big plate, so that you can make a big circle. ओके, द मैक्सिमम बिगेस्ट साइज, सबसे बड़ा आपका अगर A3 साइज का पेज है तो A3 साइज पे जो सबसे बड़ा सर्कल आप बना सकते हो उतनी बड़ी एक प्लेट आप ले आइए अपने किचन से. ठीक है,
ब्लू पेंट नहीं है तो,
हाँ, और अगर ब्लू पेंट नहीं है तो आपके पास पर्पल हो आप पर्पल भी भर सकते हो, अगर ब्राउन है ब्राउन भर दीजिए, रेड भर सकते हो, है ना, जो भी डार्क कलर है आप उसको भर दीजिए. अभी जब तक आपके पास ब्लू नहीं है तो आप सबसे सबसे ज्यादा डार्क कलर जो है उस कलर का बैकग्राउंड बना लीजिए. ठीक है, तो आपको एक प्लेट लेनी है. ठीक है, तो अब सारे स्टूडेंट्स ये सारा मटेरियल ले आओ. और आज नॉर्मली जब भी मैं क्लास सिखाती हूँ तो बॉयज बोलते हैं कि मैम इस ड्राइंग में बॉयज नहीं है, और गर्ल्स बोलते हैं कि मैम इसमें गर्ल के साथ मुझे बॉय भी, मेरा भाई भी बनाना है. तो आज हम जो ड्राइंग बनाने वाले हैं वो आपकी बॉयज की भी और गर्ल्स की सबसे फेवरेट होती है. और अच्छा चलो आप गेस करो कि मैं क्या सिखाने वाली हूँ. और उनके हाथ में एक मैजिक स्टिक होती है जिसमें एक बड़ा सा स्टार होता है और उससे वो बहुत सारे मैजिक कर सकते हैं. और उनके पास गोल्डन विंग्स होते हैं, वो उड़के कहीं भी जा सकते हैं. यस, क्या होता है बताओ बताओ. यस, और वो सारे बच्चों को बहुत प्यार करते हैं, चाहे वो बॉयज हों चाहे गर्ल्स हों, वो किसी को अनहैप्पी नहीं देख पाते, उन्हें सारे बच्चे बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं. ठीक है ना, सारे बच्चों को बहुत प्यार करते हैं और उनकी विशेस अप्रूव करते हैं. दिस पर्सन गेट द विशेस ग्रांटेड, है ना, एंड लव ऑल एंड ऑल किड्स. तो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ वेरी स्पेशल वन एंड द फेवरेट ऑफ यू ऑल. यू मस्ट हैव लिसन मेनी मेनी स्टोरीज ऑफ दैट. कम ऑन गेस व्हाट इज इट. यस, इट्स फेरी. यस, एंजल और फेरी. वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ फेरी एंड वी विल बी ट्राइंग इट दैट it is just sitting up on the moon and watching towards you all, that how many of you are behaving nicely with your parents, how many of you are studying hard, and these god and the fairies, they only even the boys and girls, they both love fairy, because fairy is the one who love every person, every child in the, and you know what, god and fairies, they listen and they approve the wishes of only the one who listen to their moms, jo apni mummy aur papa ki, apne badon ki respect karte hain, badon ki baat mante hain, hai na, unke liye gratitude mante hain. Jo log apne badon ke sath disrespectful hote hain, bacche kabhi kabhi zor se baat kar dete hain, mummy ki baat kab ke liye ekdam chilla padte hain papa ke liye, to you should show your gratitude because you are blessed that you have parents. You have someone to take your care. The students, you should have gratitude for that. ठीक है ना? तो ये fairy को हमने बनाया है. She is sitting up in the sky on a moon and looking downwards. कि हाँ, I want to see that how many of you are behaving nicely, how many of you are grateful to your parents and elders, है ना? And the ones who are doing this, fairy share the blessings only over them. So from today, if you are doing this, you are just shouting on your mom or dad or you disrespecting them. Stop doing this. God and fairies, they never love this kind of kids who are disrespectful to elders. Okay? So today, let's get started with the fairy. See students, as I told you, we need two pages. Okay? So now on the very first page, ये अलग page है. इस page को आप vertically रखो. और आपको अपनी किचन से एक ऐसी बड़ी प्लेट लेनी है जिससे आप इस पे मैक्सिमम बड़ा सर्कल बना पाओ. ठीक है, मुझे एक पुरानी प्लेट मिल गई थी तो आई विल यूज दिस एंड कीप इट इन सेंटर एंड ड्रॉ अ सर्कल. ड्रॉ अ सर्कल. आपको एक सर्कल बनाना है. कम ऑन ड्रॉ. ठीक है, अगर आपकी A3 साइज शीट है तो आप कोई छोटी प्लेट ले सकते हो, है ना. लेकिन आपको ये देखना है, यू विल सी दैट द सर्कल शुड बी द बिगेस्ट ऑन योर पेपर. ठीक है ना, छोटा सा सर्कल नहीं बनाना है. यस, ड्रॉ अ सर्कल. एंड मेनी स्टूडेंट्स दे द स्मॉल वन द यंगर वंस, उनको लगता है ना हम अकेले सर्कल कैसे बनाए, तो उनको क्या करना है, आधा सर्कल ऊपर से बनाना है और आधा सर्कल नीचे से बनाओ. ठीक है ना, जब छोटे बच्चे ऐसे करेंगे ना, when the younger ones will make circle this ways, तो you will find it very easy to draw. Without help of elders, you will be able to draw. Don't try to make a complete circle in one stroke. Half from here and half from here. Okay? Now remove your plate. Now see, I want to make a big moon. So what I will be doing, I will be shifting it here, this ways. I will shift. See, I will be having the shape of moon. Nay, any kind of cloth you can take. If you have a big hanky, you can take a hanky also. If you have the big size hanky, gents hanky, colorful if it is, you can take that also. Okay, and you can take net, you can take satin, you can take chiffon. Avoid that napkin material, towel material. We need something flowy and thin. Okay. Okay, now see, I just shift. If you want to ask anything, you please send your question in chat box. I will immediately answer you. Okay, now see what I want. I want a moon, right? So I will just shift my plate and draw one more circle to get a moon. Now you will be able to see I got a shape of moon. Right? Yeah. But as I want to show that my fairy is sitting over this moon, hai na? No, I will tell you. You will cut only when I will instruct you. You just keep on following my instructions. Okay, don't rush. So you, it will be fine. Now see, as I want to show that my fairy is sitting on the moon and looking down, that what kids are doing, hai na? So what I will be doing, I will take a point here and this line I will slowly extend from here, give a curve and make the a curve to the moon. I will be giving a curve to my moon. It is a C, shape of C. Okay. So what will happen then? I will get a shape of moon and then you can use wax crayons. If you don't have plastic crayons, you can use wax crayons. Now you will erase this line because I just extend my moon this way. Okay. I will just give it a complete shape of sir. Yes. Now my moon is ready. You will extend it little high. It ended here, no? But as I want to make my fairy sitting here, I will extend it. And unwanted extra lines, you erase. Now you can see it's a shape of crescent moon. Okay, make this. Okay. Show your thumbs up. There are many small kids, they must be needing time. Yes, I'm repeating. Take a big page. I have taken A3 size. This is big drawing file. Okay. And I took a big plate, kept it like this. And after this, I made a big circle. And then I shifted and made a moon. One more line and just showed it as a moon. Okay, only this much we have done. All of you do, take your own time and do it. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I'm waiting. Okay. Huh. Those who have done, they will be waiting for the other ones because there are many younger ones. They are struggling for making a circle. So we will wait for them. Okay? Don't worry. Those who are doing, don't worry. We will wait for you. You just finish and then we will step on. Okay? Yes. Please, if you want to tell something, if you want, you have any doubt, you please message me on chat box. I will immediately solve your doubt. Okay? Please send it on your, send your message. I will immediately answer you. Okay. Now I got that many of you have done this much. Okay. Show your thumbs up if you have done. Yes, show your thumbs up. And every time your thumbs up should be with your lovely, great smile with energy like this. Okay. So whenever I'm asking you to show thumbs up, you're going to show your thumbs up with a cute smile. Okay. Yes. But I can't unmute anyone because as soon as I unmute you, what happened? The camera shifted to you from at the place of this. So the screen got shifted. Okay. Lots of noise and it creates lots of disturbance. Okay. So whatever you want to say, please message me. Okay. Now see students, this figure is ready. You can just send on the WhatsApp. If you want to show anything, you can send it on WhatsApp. Okay. Now see, this is the center. Now here I will be making the face of fairy. See, you will not make a very small face. I will be writing you. See, I'm showing here on a rough paper. Normally we write you this way, sir. But here I will be making you slightly pointed. Slightly. Here you can see there is a point. Okay, this is the way of making you in our fairy's face. Come on, let's start. It will work. And those who are using cake colors, hard colors, you do one thing, you put 2-3 drop of water in dark blue and 2-3 drop of water in white. So it will get soft. And those who are going to use cake colors, they will also do this in the beginning. Put 2-3 drops of water on your dark blue color and on your white color. Okay? Yes. Now students, this is the circle and here in center, here we will be making the face of fairy. Take 2 points. Yes, take 2 points and now draw a shape of you. They will be doing automatically. See, what you will be doing, you will be making a shape of you. Okay, see. This is a shape of you, but slightly pointed. Here, I just show a point. Okay. Come on, do with me. Good, good. Very good. Yeah. All of you have done this much. Now, you will be taking a point on side. Take a point on side. And draw a shape of, you can draw a slanting line or you can draw a shape of S. S. We normally write S this way, sir. But here we will be making S flat every time, flat. This is a shape of S. And from here to here. One point you take here and one point you take here. Here, see, on face. And we will be writing S. I showed you how to write S, flat. We will not write it this way. We will be writing flat S. We will be joining these two points again with the help of S. S. Okay? S for sun. Yes. As for sun. And if those who are the youngest one, they can make a straight line also. If they feel that they can't make this curved line, they can just make it straight. As I'm showing you on one practice page, those who are very young, what they will be doing after making this face, you can just make straight line this way and straight line this way. You can do this way also. So those who are not able to make this curve, they can make the straight line also. Yes. You all can hear me? Can you all hear me? Please show your thumbs up if you can hear me. See, if you can do one thing, right? You. Those who are finding it difficult to draw, make this way. You take a point, draw a slanting line, take a point and draw a slanting line. Okay, do this way. This is a simple way of making fairy's face. Okay, the younger ones, they will be making this way. Okay, yeah. Make this face, it is a U. U. Slanting lines only, no curves. If you feel that you are not able to make curves, just make slanting lines. Okay, show your thumbs up if you have done this much. All of you? Yes. And if not done, please show your thumbs down. If not done, show your thumbs down. I will wait for you. Okay. And I told you, I want a lovely smile on your face every time when you're showing your thumbs up. Okay, now from here, take two points. Take 2 points here and here. Yes. And now show 11. To show a long neck. Yes. Show a long neck. And now a line. Small line, not very big. Small line. Yes. And now, show your thumbs up if you have done this much. There are many, many who are very young ones. So I just want to see your thumbs up. Yes. Many are not showing thumbs up, so I'm not able to get whether they have done or not. Okay, now here, you will be making a small line. This is a bigger one and this is a smaller one. Okay, this is the bigger one and it should not be big. It is very small, okay, not very big. Now we have 2 points here. And we have 2 points here. We have 2 points here and 2 points here. Okay. Yes. Now what we will be doing, we will just join them with geometric shape. Join. join. Show your thumbs up. And don't forget, your thumbs up should be accompanied with your lovely smile. Okay? Yes, keep smiling. Yes? Look how great you look when you smile. Yes. Now, join. Okay? Just join with the moon. Join with the moon. I've simplified the method as much as I can so that even the younger ones can do this. We are running our regular classes, also drawing classes. In that also, I just simplify the method so that the younger ones can understand and implement. Let's show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Any number to be shown? Okay. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much, please. Okay. Okay. Now take 2 points. Yes. Keep smiling. And take 2 points here. Yeah.
No. I'm done.
Yes. Now from here, I will be showing that holding a line and holding. Okay, just a line. It's a curved line. You can make it curved. For the younger ones, yeah, curved will be best. Show a curved line. And just attach it to the moon. She's holding moon. Okay, this line is from the upper point. And now from here again, make a line.
The dots
are here. See this line which we made now, one dot we will be making in the corner and one below here. I will make it bigger one so that you will understand. This and this, can you see the dots? I think now it's clearly. I will make it little more dark. Okay, see, one is here on this line in the corner and one is just below that. And see, I just make a curved line and showing as if fairy is holding the moon. Okay. Now, show your thumbs up if you have done this with this hand, because now we are making figure. So you all should be with me, okay? If you won't be in rhythm, you won't be able to complete. Yes. Yes, there should be a smile. Every time I will keep on knocking. Yes. Okay. Done. And if you have not done, please show your thumbs down. I'll wait for you. Okay? Because it's drawing. Normally, sometimes you get the topic of my dream. And what you want to be. Whom you want to meet. Where you spend, you want to spend your life. My life on this kind of topics we normally get in competitions. So you can show that I want to spend my life on moon. So you can up this topic. So this drawing will serve many, many drawings. And even you can make a Mother's Day special card, because mom is like fairy in your life. She's just getting every wish of your granted. Hana? So you can just give it to your mom that you are that fairy in my life. Hana? So we can just connect it with that ways. Okay, now see students, we will start here. Now I'm making the dots more darker so that you can see it clearly. Now show a line. and again align. These are two lines and see, these two lines are not reaching the moon, because I will tell the which line will touch moon and which will be tap there. Yes. Now see, this bottom point, which we have now, this line will touch the moon. This line, this lower line will touch the moon. Let it touch the moon. This line. And the upper line is slightly above. It is not touching the moon, but here we will be writing a shape of C, hands. I will teach everything, hair and everything. We will complete the drawing. So don't worry. Okay? So what we did, one line is touching and one is hand, sitting with the support of hand. Okay. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Yes. And if not, then please show your thumbs down so that I can wait for you. Okay. Okay. I can see 2, 3. They are worried about. Okay, I will wait for you. Don't worry. Keep doing. Hands are very simple. Reaching to. Both the lines of hands are touching moon. And here, the lower line is touching and the upper line is small, and that's just we show the curve of hands. Okay? Yes. Now, we will be showing here, just above the hair here. We will be starting making a U. See, this is a U shape which is covering the head of fairy. It's a U shape in which the face of fairy has gone inside. And now we will be showing curved line. Long hair of fairy. And see, all, look at this. This is J for jug. From here, I just made J for jug. J. And same I'm going to do here. I will come down and here I'm going to write J for jug and show the curved. Yes. Okay, and yeah. As soon as you finish, take your own time. Do with me. Each and every step I have simplified. You will find it very simple to make, okay? And if students, you feel that you are not able to do as I'm doing here, or if you are left behind, so you should not give up. Okay, be determined that I will do. Whatever part is left behind, you leave that and start from where I'm starting. So in this way, you will be able to keep yourself in rhythm of the class. And you don't worry, you all will be getting complete recording of this class. So if something is left, don't worry. You will be getting complete recording. Okay? Yes. Now take your eraser. Take your eraser and erase this line. This line we have now, erase this line. This line of face. Okay, and keep your pencil here on this dot and show the lines. Okay, show the lines coming here. Now, yes, now as I showed, I told you that this fairy is looking down. So we want to show that she is looking down. So the eyes, draw a flat C. One eye is almost covered in hair. Second hand is C. You will be taking 2 points, okay, here. And you will be making 2 lines. So now see, this lower line is touching moon. It will touch moon. But the upper line is slightly small. And then give a curve of hand. And show one more curve for showing the showing the fingers. Okay. Now I will be showing that eyes down. So what you will be doing, you will write C and again a C. Yes.
इसीलिए होगा सब कुछ.
See, these are the works of our senior ones who in my regular classes they have done this all. Okay. And these we did in the activities. This is the junior ones. The very younger one, they did the activity with earbud. And this is coffee painting. Our senior ones, they learn. And this is completely made with coffee. And this is incomplete because they are just learning this. And there are many, many more. I will show many more. Yes. This is not the complete one. And this way, they are learning many, many new things. I will show the impression art. In this file, I will be showing the impression art. These are the works of our students who are learning in our regular drawing classes. And they are doing awesome work. This is one stroke painting technique and a landscape with that. And these are butterflies. They are learning oil pastel technique. This is oil pastel technique. So in regular classes, students are learning all these things. Even you won't believe that many, many moms are also connected to us. Many moms are also learning the drawings from us. So, and the junior ones, those who are younger ones, the technique of my teaching, this is a very special drawing which I taught on Mother's Day to the younger one. Yes. So different techniques they are learning in the drawing classes. Okay, now see, let's come back to the drawing. Eyes are closed. I will be making eyebrow, then eyes, and don't forget to show eyelashes. Now see, normally we write S this way, but here we will be writing it very flat for making nose. Okay? So nose. Get this one.
वो फाइल वो सामने रखी है कबर्ड में ना कपड़े के उसमें
yes and smile a flat C and again a small C. 2 times C is enough for showing the smile. Okay. Small tiny nose. Don't make it curved like this. And don't make it this way. This kind of sharp features make your drawing looking cunning. So features should be very, very gentle. Okay. And here we will be showing one stick in the hand. And here with color, we are going to show the star. Okay. So this is the very simple drawing which we learned today. With the help of plate, we'll make a moon. And on that, this our fairy is sitting. Okay. Yes. Now, students, after making this, you all will pick up your sketch pen. Come on, take out your sketch pen. And see, students, while giving outlines with sketch pen, you will not give outline in the body. In this body, you will not outline. Only in hands. See, you keep on watching me. And it is this line also. This line overhead here, we will be erasing. Okay. Now see, face. Very carefully. Don't hurry, okay? Especially while making eyes and all. You need to be very careful. And your features should be very gentle. The very sharp features sometimes make your drawing looking cunning. Okay? And this figure we will not outline. Don't give outline in this. Only hands. Smooth lines. Try to keep them smooth. Okay. वो तो फाइल में है ना जो भी दिखाई थी दैट इज इन फाइल ओनली अभी जो रखी ना फाइल इसमें ओके फिनिश द आउटलाइंस Very carefully give outline. हाँ ऊपर का complete view दे दीजिए. Yeah, I want to show a few more works which as kids, children, students has done. This is with one stroke painting. And this is the junior ones, the very younger ones. This is the middle ones, and this is our senior batch from class 2nd to 6th. They have done this work. This is our students' work, and the senior ones. This is Madhubani art, and this free activity we did earlier. This is African art. We did a free activity few days back. So, in in our regular classes which are going throughout during lockdown, we use letters and numbers for teaching, especially for the junior ones. And even many moms, and we have uploaded a demo class on our YouTube channel, and even many moms, because moms are the most creative ones, even they are learning, and we are teaching them many techniques which they can use for establishing their small scale business of painting and all. And they are doing such wonderfully that they are just, I'm just feeling proud for them. They are doing such wonderful work. The mom batch also we have started. Timing is 4 to 5 afternoon time thrice a week. So many moms are getting connected and they are learning and doing so well. And they have started finding out some time for nurturing their own creativity. Otherwise, they are always lost in taking care of others. But now they are here in our classes with such wonderful. And I have uploaded the demo class for juniors also on my YouTube channel. So if the parents who are interested, they can go on my channel and see the demo class, our method of teaching. On that, I have uploaded my one class, which I have taught to my students of unicorn. I taught them unicorn. Okay. So now see the outlines and fairy is almost ready. In the end, I will be giving everything, my YouTube channel's name and everything. Complete here. And now take your eraser. Now see, in any drawing, there are first many steps we are supposed to follow. First is drawing. Okay, we make the drawing. Second is we give outlines. Third, we erase extra lines. Now erase the lines, extra pencil lines, you can see now. Erase them and make it absolutely clean. I will be giving every information about my Facebook page and my YouTube channel and everything. Don't worry about that. I will be sharing everything. Now erase all the lines. This is my number. See. And this is the name of my channel, My Creative Mom, Leena Bandel. Okay. And this is the number on which you can contact us. And we are running our regular drawing classes. And from Wednesday, we are starting with a new batch for juniors and for moms and seniors for all the categories. In senior category, it means from class 2nd to 7th, I'm teaching pencil shading. We have come on pencil shading and they're learning pencil shading. Few days back, they learn onion impression artwork. I will be showing that also in a short while, onion impression work. Okay, now students, after cleaning this completely, take out your colors. Come to your colors. Yes, and before starting with your colors, one very important thing is left in a fairy. Fairies, we will be showing a shape of you to show the wings. You. Yeah, I'm taking my regular drawing classes. And you will, if you will see on my Facebook page, we are updating our work every day. And we are teaching very different paintings. Few days back, the junior ones, 4 years upward. We did one watercolor activity with earbud. I showed the drawing just now, that butterfly one. Okay, now see students, these are the wings of fairy. We are going to show the magic stick here. I erase all the lines after giving outlines. Okay, and after erasing it neatly and cleanly, you just give outlines in the wings also. Maine U likha hai wings banane ke liye. आप देख रहे हो कि मैं यहाँ पे लेटर्स और नंबर्स, और मैं शेप्स के बजाय लेटर्स और नंबर्स की हेल्प लेती हूँ, क्योंकि छोटे बच्चे पढ़ते वक्त लेटर्स नंबर्स हमेशा उनके कॉन्टेक्ट में रहते हैं, तो जब उनसे कहा जाए कि एक सेमी सर्कल बनाने के बजाय उनसे कहा जाए कि आप कैपिटल डी बनाओ, तो दे इमीडिएटली गेट एंड डू। और जब हम सारे शेप्स को एक पजल गेम की तरह जोड़ देते हैं तो फिर हमारा एक फिगर रेडी हो जाता है। और इसी तरह से वी टीच इन आवर क्लास। ओके, यस, नाउ वी विल बी यूजिंग लेटर वाई, वाई फॉर याक। ओके, इस विंग्स में वाई और लिख दो, वाई, ठीक है, वाई, वाई लिख दो, वाई लिखते ना, वाई फॉर याक, राइट, वाई, ठीक है, कैपिटल वाई, एंड शो सम डिजाइन्स इन विंग, यस। And in mom's group, to means many moms send the comments that after 25 years I'm picking up the brush, and you won't believe they are doing such amazing work. They are learning one stroke paintings, they are learning texture art, they are learning oil pastels, and their work is mind blowing. Okay, now you take your skin color and pink color, skin and pink color. Okay. Now we will be coloring, and please while coloring also listen to the instructions I'm giving you. Okay, don't rush. First you will take your pink color, take your pink color and show two rounds blushing.
Can we make another girl?
No, just make one fairy, one fairy. Okay,
I am not having if you don't have plastic crayon,
you can try oil wax crayons also, but don't use oil pastel, hai na? The technique of using oil pastel is different.
Pencil color
will work. You can use pencil colors. Okay, now put pink at two places, cheeks. Okay, now see how to do colors in face. See students, look at me. You will start your color from here, this corner. Normally students, what they do, they start from the center, then they go slanting, then they go standing. It is wrong technique. Start from the corner and go for sleeping line, small sleeping line. See, I started from this corner, and see, my sleeping line is so small. And while doing colors, never apply your force or pressure on your color. Use it very gently, smoothly. And see, each stroke you will be repeating 4 times. ठीक है ना? जब आप कलर भरते हो और आप छोटा सा स्ट्रोक लेते हो तो आपको हर स्ट्रोक को 4 times कम से कम रिपीट करना है. नहीं, डोंट ट्राई वॉटर कलर. वॉटर कलर वी विल बी डूइंग इन बैकग्राउंड. और धीरे धीरे स्लीपिंग लाइन में. सी, ना आप स्टैंडिंग जाओगे ना आप स्लैंटिंग जाओगे, आपको स्लीपिंग लाइन में बस चलते जाना है, चलते जाना है, चलते जाना है. This ways, धीरे धीरे. और आपको कलर पे बिल्कुल प्रेशर नहीं देना है, और बड़े बड़े स्ट्रोक्स को बिल्कुल भी नहीं भरना है. छोटे छोटे स्ट्रोक्स, हर स्ट्रोक को 4 times रिपीट करो और धीरे धीरे स्लीपिंग लाइन में भरते जाओ. ठीक है? कभी भी आप फेस में जब कलरिंग करो सेंटर से शुरू नहीं करना है. कोई भी कोना पकड़ लो. एंड स्किन, दिस इज स्किन कलर, बट इफ यू डोंट हैव स्किन कलर, in that case you can try orange but very light if you don't have skin color. Otherwise this is skin color. I'm doing skin color. Very very small strokes. In our regular classes there are many students who are just of 4 years and they are doing so nicely, because the only thing required, as I told you in beginning, only each one is blessed with creativity. The only thing required is to nurture that creativity. Pure pura vo le lo bharne ki
buttons.
Acha acha, okay,
YouTube channel mang
rahe ho. Okay, slowly and slowly in standing line you will be completing the neck. Okay. Now, same color we will be doing in hands. We will finish our hands also with skin color. And keep one thing in mind, students, for drawing, your pencil should be blunt, but your color should be sharp. Okay? Your color should be sharp. If you are using this kind of blunt colors, your coloring won't come proper. So pencil you should blunt, but color should be sharp. Okay? This much sharp. Now, complete the hands also. This is skin color only. The same color which we use in face. Will not change the color for making hands.
How can we join the classes?
I just gave you the number. I'm showing the number again. And you can contact me on this number. And I can read the inquiries. And this is my YouTube channel on which you can see my demo class for juniors. You know? And we will be uploading one class for seniors also and super seniors also. So with this number, you can contact and join my online classes. We are starting with the new batch from Wednesday. If you want to join, you please contact us. Contact us before this. And this is the name of my YouTube channel. My Creative Mom, Leena Bandel. This is my YouTube channel and I keep on uploading different ideas. I uploaded many ideas for kids for making without fire cakes and drawing, craft, many, many tips I keep on sharing so that during lockdown, students can go creative and make many, many things. Yes, the students of 4 years are also there in our class, in my class. Okay, now slowly start doing here. Slowly. This way you will be completing. Okay. Now hands, and don't forget to complete this hand with skin color. Make it dark, okay? Color it nicely. And keep one thing in mind, if you're moving your color in standing position, you will keep going in standing position. You will not keep changing your direction of your colors. And there should be no extra weight on your colors. You should not put your weight on color. You should use it very smoothly. Hana? And small strokes and one direction. This is only the technique and formula of using colors. Okay. Now we will be completing. First, you do one thing, students. This Y which we made in the end. Now, you give our outline on that. This also. Because we draw this in the end. So do one thing. First, you give outlines. I use letter Y. See, this is Y. For making small, minute veins in wings. Small lines. Be very much careful. And don't worry. And one thing I kept repeating in my class, that never give up. If you feel that my work is not up to mark, you will not give up. Keep trying. Okay? And you all will be provided with the recording of complete class. It will be uploaded on my YouTube channel. You can see the complete class. And I will suggest that when the class will get over, you should make many more of this kind. Because the idea which I'm going to give you today is amazing. Believe me. Okay, now erase the lines. Extra lines for the wings also. After giving outlines, you normally do this. We keep erasing extra lines. Okay, so you erase from here also and make them neat. Erase all the lines. Now you pick up two colors. I have taken dark brown. This is dark brown and black. I will be using black. Two colors, dark brown and black. Take two colors. And if you don't have dark brown, you can take light brown also. If you don't have dark brown, you can take light brown also. Yes. Now, see, we will be making golden hair of a fairy. So normally what students do, they do silk black color. But no, never do this. You start with brown first. Take your brown color. Come on, all of you. And now, first. Yes, start with me. Start from here. Start from here and make it quite bold. See, I've given a bold outlines. And same I'm going to do. Do this much. And same I'm going to do here. Move on the sides. Slowly and slowly. On the side and make it bold. I'm using brown. Okay, keep in mind I'm using brown, not black. Okay, now what I did, I just completed the surroundings. And now I will be completing. See here, I will start. Now take the top. Start all from the top and go for sleeping lines. Sleeping lines, technique you know, small sleeping lines. Each stroke you will be repeating 4 times. Okay? Each stroke you will be repeating 4 times. Come on, do with me. Small sleeping lines. When you will start coloring from a corner, students, what will happen? You will be getting smooth output. Keep doing. Small, small strokes. Sleeping lines till here. We will be completing the head part with sleeping lines. And I have taken dark brown.
Ma'am, why did you not do outline in the frock?
Because here we are going to make the dress in other way. That's why I didn't give outlines. And that is a surprise. Okay, well, you just wait and watch. Okay. Nay. You do as I'm teaching you. Now see, as the hair are falling down, now from here I will be going in standing line. Go for small standing lines. Small, small standing lines. Take care that your hair should not go in the hands. Take care of hands, okay? Small sleeping lines, standing lines. And I will complete my hair. And see eyes. When you look at the eyes of fairy. Now here also, as the hair are falling down, the fall is this side, we will go for standing lines. Go for standing lines. Okay, keep doing. Slowly and slowly. And same, you will be continuing. You will continue this way. Okay, brown. And if you want to make golden here, in that case, we can change the color, but it will create lots of confusion. That's why I just want all of you to do as I'm doing right now. Afterwards, you can do experience. See, this part also you will be filling. These are also here at the back. Fill this part also with brown. Okay. Yeah. Do this. This is brown. You can use dark brown. Or light or normal brown. Okay. Now I will be using black. First you show thumbs up. How many of you have done brown? I will wait. I'll wait for 2 minutes. Many are doing. Because the younger ones, they need time. Yes. Some are showing their thumbs up with lovely smile. But some forgotten that you're supposed to smile while showing the thumbs up. Hana? Yes. Okay. Now. I can see many of you are showing thumbs up and I can't see any thumbs down. So now you take your black color. Take your black color, all of you. Take black and start doing. Now see how to do. I will start from here, black. Now see students, what will happen then? There is already brown. So brown will resist our black color. And then what will happen? We will be getting a lovely mixing. Yes, keep doing. And finish the upper part. Small, small strokes and upper part. Okay, first you move on the sides and go making it thick, slanting lines in this way. I will be showing the work of my junior ones. Choti file, na? Give the drawing file. Give the drawing file. Drawing file, na? Badi wale. See, this is the work of the junior kids. Yeah, these are 4 years upwards, onwards. They made this drawing. I taught this drawing in class. And here also you can see in here, I mixed brown with black. This is called wash. And this is the impression art, the senior batch in which class second onwards. They did it with onion impression. This is impression artwork. And they made this drawing using onion impression. So the only efforts of ours is to enhance the creativity in the way of way you think about the things. Normally, when we think of impression art, we think something very kiddish. But here we are just trying to open up your creativity. Okay, now here, go for small strokes. First, you will be giving outlines and keep making it broader. And this was the activity we did last time, pre-activity. If you were there, you must have seen. This was last time's free activity. In free activity, I taught this, Mama and Baby, how to draw in color. And the videos of this is also on my YouTube channel. So if during lockdown you want to make something creative and want to do something new, you can visit my YouTube channel and see the complete video of the class is there. So you can make this also with the help of my channel. Yes. पहले कर लेते हैं. ओके नाउ कंप्लीट कंटिन्यू एंड स्लोली एंड स्लोली आफ्टर डूइंग दिस यू कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द टॉप. यू कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द टॉप एंड कंप्लीट द हेड हेड पार्ट एंड यू कैन सी नाउ यू आर गेटिंग लवली मिक्सिंग ऑफ ब्राउन एंड ब्लैक. And because of this beautiful mixing, you will see the hair are looking textured and lovely, very, very natural. And as we did it with brown, from here, see students, after completing the head, now I will go for standing lines. Standing lines. Small, and make sure that your line should be very small. Students, don't hurry and no need to take big, big strokes. Okay? No need to take big strokes. Same I will be doing here, standing lines. And what I did, first I applied brown and on that I'm doing black. But now what is happening? I'm getting a lovely mixing of black and brown. And my hair are not looking exact black, but they are having the reflection of brown. This way, okay? Keep doing. It's not difficult. Keep doing. Small strokes, one direction. The only thing you're supposed to keep in mind is small strokes, one direction. If you don't have black, then you can just mix brown. Fill brown and fill it dark. I got a message that one is not having black color. In that case, you can fill the colors with dark blue. Achha, show your thumbs up if you have done, please. And don't forget, you're supposed to smile while showing your thumbs up. Yes. And show your thumbs down if not done. I will wait for you, okay? I will wait for you. See? I can show the lines this way. Yeah? I will be taking golden and yellow. Take out your golden and yellow color. If you don't have golden, take yellow. If you don't have golden. Yes. घंटा हो गया, 2 घंटे के ना. Okay. Okay, now I will be taking yellow and golden. So what are we doing? Yellow wings. Small stroke. See, all of you see, you will start from the corner. You will start from here. If you don't have golden, fill yellow. Don't do your golden then. Fill yellow only, okay? If you don't have golden. Now slowly and slowly, you will be completing. Slowly, one stroke. See, I started from the corner and now I'm going in one direction. I will not change my direction. Small strokes, and you're not supposed to go for big strokes. Slowly. Slowly you do. And each stroke you will be repeating 4 times. And no extra pressure. You will not put extra pressure on your color. Yes. See, my yellow is done. And same I'm going to do with other wing. Okay, I will be doing the same with other wing. I see, I started from the corner. All of you see, I start from this corner. Okay. And I started and I continue. Small, small strokes, one direction. Yeah, keep doing. Make sure your strokes will be small and no extra pressure on your small strokes. Very good. Keep doing. This is yellow. Right now I'm using yellow. This is normal yellow. And if you have golden, so you will be making lines. And if you don't have, don't make. These few lines I will be making with golden. Will not even look, but just a touch up. Okay. Yes. Now take your sky blue color. Take your sky blue color and start completing your moon. Okay? Erase the dust and start completing your moon. What you will be doing? Just on sides. Just on sides you will be doing it. Bahar wale mein, this small moon outside we have now in that. Not in the circle one. Only on size, not the complete moon, okay? You will be just doing it sky blue. A thick outline. Yes, keep doing. You can just rotate your paper according to your comfort. Okay, this way is. And don't worry, students, if something is left, I will upload my video on my YouTube channel, the complete recording of this class. So that if something is left, you will be able to continue with that. Okay? So no need to worry. And please send the click of your work with your beautiful smile. Hold your work in your hand and with your lovely smile, you send the click of your work. Okay? I will just put it on my Facebook page. and slowly and slowly. Yes. We'll be making it this face. We will leave it white. Okay, we will not fill it completely. We're supposed to leave it white because this is moon. Okay. And here, this complete body of our angel, our fairy, will just give the outlines. Just the outlines with sky blue. Give outlines with sky blue.
Will we do paint?
Paint also we will be doing. Now the turn of paint is all going to come. First we'll complete the things which we are supposed to wind up in the beginning. Anna? And then we will start with the paint. See, you just give outlines with sky blue all around the fairy and make it quite bold, quite thick outline. Moti moti outline de do, pink, sky blue color se. Theek hai, dekho, maine kaise diya na? Aur light sky blue se bharna hai. Bahut zyada dark nahi bharna, theek hai? Aise aapko फेरी के चारों तरफ भर देना है, हैंड्स के चारों तरफ, हेयर के चारों तरफ और ड्रेस जिसमें हमने आउटलाइन नहीं किया ना उसके भी चारों तरफ भर देना. दिस वेज हाँ, आई एम जस्ट गिविंग आउटलाइंस. कंटिन्यू. या ठीक है. We are just giving outlines with sky blue. Now what I did, I just gave this sky blue all around my moon, keeping it white, and the outlines of my fairy with this color. Now I will be taking my dark blue color. Take out your dark blue color. Dark blue. Okay? Achha. Now see students, dark blue you will start from the top. Dark blue you will be starting from here and you will be doing dark. Start doing dark blue outside in the circle. Not in this complete moon, that this moon will be left white, okay? And here you will be doing dark blue color. Sleeping lines, I started from the top. You start from the top and complete. Slowly and smoothly. See, I'm not changing the direction and I'm moving in sleeping lines. The only thing which I want to teach to the younger ones is you will not change the direction of your colors. Normally what they do, they immediately change the direction of the colors when they find something complicated to fill. Suppose the limited space is there to move the color, they will go for standing line. But we should not do this. We should not do this, beta. Okay? You should keep the lines, the direction of the colors always in one direction. Otherwise, what will happen? The output will not be up to mark. See, slowly and slowly using the sleeping line. See, I'm not changing the direction. I started with sleeping lines and I will finish my work with sleeping lines only. Fill dark blue color in this complete outer circle. Small strokes, one direction. It will take time. But don't dishearten and don't give up. See, the upper part is filled with blue. Now here also I will be doing blue. Slowly and slowly. ठीक है, यू आर सपोज टू रिपीट द कलर्स फोर टाइम्स बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट द डार्कर इफेक्ट. हाँ, नो नीड टू हरी, डोंट हरी. See, if your work is, if your coloring is left, suppose I have done the complete coloring and yours is left, no need to worry. This work you can do when the class will get over. I told you in the beginning only, you will not give up, okay? If you are left behind or if your work is not up to mark, you will not give up. You will keep doing. Slow lines, huh? And here we are going to make a stick. This is magic stick. We will be making star with the help of color in the end. Okay. Yes. Now, very soon the most awaited watercolors we are going to do. Don't worry. Now see, my moon is almost done. Only the dress will be left. We will leave dress, okay? We will leave dress as it is. Without outline, without coloring. We will not do anything in dress. Finish everything. Now see, the complete background is done with dark blue. Do like this. Okay. Now, show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Okay. Take your own time.
How much time we have? We'll be able to do.
Keep doing, and don't forget your direction should not change. If you have started with sleeping lines, you will end with sleeping lines. You will not change, huh? Yes, and please show your thumbs up with smile so that we can step on. हाँ, जब सबका हो जाए. या एंड प्लीज सेंड योर फोटोग्राफ. यू होल्ड दिस ब्यूटिफुल ड्रॉइंग इन योर हैंड एंड सेंड द क्लिक्स. एंड मेनी आर शोइंग देयर वर्क एंड दे हैव डन ग्रेट वर्क. लवली बेटा, वेरी गुड. हाँ, एंड द नंबर विच आई गेव ऑन दिस ओनली यू विल बी सेंडिंग योर फोटो. दिस नंबर यू विल बी यूजिंग फॉर सेंडिंग योर फोटो. ऑन दिस नंबर यू विल बी सेंडिंग योर फोटो. Okay, yeah, and now show your thumbs up if you have done so that we can. Okay, keep doing.
Yeah, na bada wala.
Okay, Wow, very good. Few of them are showing me their work and they have done very nice work. Shabash. Good. You have truly done great work, huh? Very good. Okay, students, now it's time to take the hanky. You all are having this cloth of paper, cloth. Nahi, ye katega na. नहीं तो फिर चिपकेगा नहीं. ओके, नाउ व्हाट यू डू, यू जस्ट स्प्रेड इट. नाउ व्हाट यू डू, होल्ड इट फ्रॉम सेंटर. जैसे पिंच करते हैं ना, वैसे पिंच करके उठा लो. पिक अप, कम ऑन, डू फ्रॉम द सेंटर. नाउ व्हाट यू विल बी डूइंग, हाँ मैं एक बार फिर से आपको दिखाती हूँ. आई विल शो इट अगेन. यू विल स्प्रेड योर, बिकॉज दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द गाउन ऑफ अ फेरी. वी आर गोइंग टू मेक लवली गाउन using this. hold it from center and pick it up. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Come on. Yes. Now hold it like this. Hold it. Hold. Yes. And now take your rubber band. You all are having a rubber band now. Take your rubber band. जैसे मामा आपकी चोटी बनाती है ना, वैसे इसको ऊपर वाले पार्ट को ऐसे रबर बैंड लगा दो और बहुत टाइट नहीं लगानी, ऐसे देखो ऐसे, बिकॉज ये हमारी फेरी का की बॉडी बनेगी, ठीक है, और ये उनका गाउन होगा. दिस इज गाउन ऑफ अ फेरी. ओके, हाँ, आई एम रिपीटिंग, आई विल बी शोइंग अगेन. देखो आपने, अगर आपके पास बड़ा हैंकी है, पापा का बड़ा वाला हैंकी, या वैसा छोटा हैंकी भी होगा ना, तो इससे बहुत छोटी ड्रेस बनेगी. अगर कभी आपको, तो इससे बहुत छोटी बनेगी. तो टेक अ फ्लोई मटेरियल, आपको इसको सेंटर से यू पकड़ना है, फिर इसको यू उठा देना है, और उठाने के बाद आपको ऐसे पकड़ लेना है, और पकड़ने के बाद आपको इसमें रबर बैंड लगा देनी है, ठीक है. देखो ऐसे रबर बैंड, बहुत टाइट नहीं लगानी रबर बैंड, बस अगर छोटी रबर बैंड है तो वन इज इनफ, वन राउंड इज इनफ. ओके, एंड दिस विल बी द गाउन ऑफ आवर फेरी. आई हैव टेकन पिंक, दिस इज माय फेवरेट कलर, आई टुक पिंक, आई वांट टू मेक माय फेरीज गाउन पिंक. सी दिस इज द गाउन. तुमने कहा था ना कि आपने ड्रेस में कलर क्यों नहीं भरा, बिकॉज वी आर गोइंग टू शो द गाउन यूजिंग नैपकिन. सी वन टाइम मोर आई एम शोइंग, एक था ना और कपड़ा था, एक छोटा नहीं एक और छोटा था. हाँ, I'm showing with this small one. You will spread your hanky like this or whatever material you have. You just hold it, pick it up from here like this, beech mein se, and then you hold it like this and put your rubber band. Rubber band laga do, jaise ye lagai hai.
Can you take your class every day?
Beta, many students are messaging me that can you take your class every day. I'm taking thrice a week. My regular drawing classes are going thrice a week. And in that, we keep teaching this kind of creative thing. Okay, now, come back to your work. Ab sabse pehle hame is work ko, ye aapka gown ready ho gaya, isko side pe rakh do. Ab scissors ki help se is circle ko kaat lo. Chalo, is circle ko kaato. Kahan gaya wo? Ek orange scissors, bori. Now, we will be cutting this circle off. Hum is circle ko kaat denge. सारे स्टूडेंट्स काट दो अच्छे से. वेरी केयरफुली यू विल कट द सर्कल, द सर्कल विच वी मेड नाउ यू विल कट इट ऑफ. या इट्स स्मॉल सीजर्स, वेरी केयरफुली यू कट द सर्कल. ओके, हाँ
नहीं, वो अपने आप ही जरूरत होगी वहां कर देंगे.
इफ यू फील दैट यू आर नॉट एबल टू कट इट प्रॉपरली, बिट ऑफ हेल्प यू कैन टेक फ्रॉम योर मॉम एंड सी दिस ड्रॉइंग. एवरी टाइम आई टीच ड्रॉइंग विच इज कंप्लीटली ओरिएंटेड ऑन, आई पर्सनली बिलीव दैट दिस फेरी, यू ऑल हैव दिस फेरी एंड यू नो वट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस फेरी इन योर लाइफ, मॉम. Mom is that fairy which is fulfilling all your wishes. So you should be grateful. Come on, hug your mom and give a lovely kiss to her. Okay? Because she deserved this all. Yes, very good. Now what you will be doing, students, see. Now my dress will, I will set my dress. I will set my dress. Aur jahan pe maine line banayi hai na, wahan rubber band aani chahiye. And dress ko achche se fix karke, aur is dress ko yahan pe aise chipkana hai. Okay? So what I will be doing, मैं पहले फेविकॉल, टेक फेविकॉल एंड अप्लाई इट नाइसली ऑन द ड्रेस. अप्लाई इट नाइसली ऑन द ड्रेस. यू कैन ट्राई मेनी मेनी मोर थिंग्स. सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू मेक टू फ्रेंड्स. हाँ या आई एम वेटिंग. पुट फेविकॉल कंप्लीटली एंड नाइसली. हाँ ठीक है. यस यस, आई एम वेटिंग, आई एम वेटिंग, डोंट वरी. जिन बच्चों का हो गया है वो फेविकॉल लगा के छोड़ दो, तो ये थोड़ा थिक हो जाएगा और हमारा क्लॉथ जल्दी से चिपक जाएगा, ठीक है ना. कलर का सेट था ना इसको हम इस पे यस यू कैन यूज अ हैंकी ऑल्सो अ बिग हैंकी ओके शो योर थम्स अप इफ यू हैव डन सबकी ड्रेस रेडी हो गई है ओके यस नाउ स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट यू विल बी डूइंग अगर ग्लू नहीं है तो आप सेलो टेप से भी चिपका सकते हो आप स्टेपल भी कर सकते हो इफ यू डोंट हैव ग्लू यू कैन स्टेपल द ड्रेस विद स्टेपलर डबल साइडेड टेप आल्सो यू कैन यूज दिस आल्सो इफ यू हैव बट आई अवॉइड बिकॉज स्टूडेंट्स फाइंड इट डिफिकल्ट टू यूज या सी फॉर डिफरेंट एज ग्रुप सपोज लाइक जूनियर ग्रुप फॉर जूनियर ग्रुप वी बेसिकली focus this is answer of a message which I got just now we focus on sketching and coloring we start with the plastic crayons which I showed you just now and we keep on doing one activity in every batch of class with watercolors yani 14 classes mein hum ek activity unko watercolors ki karwate hain impression art ki karwate hain iske alawa we teach them to draw and color and in coloring we teach different techniques with the interval of few days like blending of colors And how to color? जैसे यहाँ मैंने कलरिंग टेक्निक को एक एक स्टेप से गाइड करा दिस इज द वे ऑफ टीचिंग एक्चुअली ओके अब आपको क्या करना है जहां पे लाइन थी ना वहां रबर बैंड को लाना है एंड यू विल बी डूइंग पेस्टिंग ड्रेस को कर लो पेस्टिंग कर लो एज आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी फ्रॉम योर आई विल जस्ट रिवर्स एंड डू इट्स पेस्टिंग नाइसली और आपकी ड्रेस जब बन जाए हाँ यस दिखाऊं ये ड्रेस अब दिखा दो सी द शेप शुड बी दिस वे एंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स ये अच्छे से जब आपकी पेस्टिंग हो जाए तो आप इस पे कोई भी ऐसे वेट की चीज रखो नीचे से भी इसको पेस्टिंग कर दो और ऐसा कोई वेट रख दो इसके ऊपर ठीक है ताकि चिपक जाए आप इसको अच्छे से सेट करके इसकी ड्रेस को ठीक है यहाँ पे भी देखो हमने यहाँ पे भी फेविकॉल लगाया था जो इसका बैठा हुआ पार्ट था ना जहां हमने कलर नहीं किया था वहां पे एंड नाउ I will be keeping the weight like this, और मैं इस drawing को अलग रख दूंगी ठीक है अब मैं इस drawing को अलग रख देती हूँ एक drawing file देना ये वाली इस पे मैं ना set करके रख दे रही हूँ इसको वहां table पे रख देना एक मिनट एक सेकेंड ये लेना ये weight है ना तो dress up okay now Be ready for watercolors. Come on. Now we don't need. हाँ हाँ करो करो वो कर लो कर लो देखो मैं आपको फिर दिखाती हूँ जैसे आपने इसकी ड्रेस अगर बना दी तो बनाने के बाद आपको ये जहां पे उसका बेल्ट था ना ड्रेस का वहां बेल्ट की जगह रबर बैंड लानी है ये ऊपर चिपकाना है और ये नीचे का गाउन बन जाएगा ऐसे आपको चिपका देना है ठीक है Yes. हाँ I'm waiting. Finish. हाँ मैं एक बार फिर दिखा देती हूँ रबर से जैसे ये आपका कपड़ा है आपको इस कपड़े को ऐसे सेंटर से यू पकड़ना है और यू पकड़ने के बाद आपको ऐसे पकड़ के और यहाँ पे आपको रबर बैंड लगा देनी है ठीक है अगर बड़ी रबर बैंड हो तो बड़ी छोटी हो तो छोटी जैसी भी हो अगर आपके पास इतनी पतली वाली ना हो तो थोड़ी थिक वाली भी लगा सकते हैं वो भी चल जाएगा ओके बहुत ज्यादा टाइट नहीं करना है रबर बैंड को बस थोड़ा सा ही बस इतना ठीक है और बाद में हमारी जो बॉडी थी ना वहां उसको अच्छे से शेप देके ऐसे करके चिपका देना है और फिर उसके पे कोई वेट रख दो और उसको साइड पे रख दो अब सारे स्टूडेंट्स अपने वाटर कलर्स निकालो टेक आउट योर वाटर कलर्स यस अब हमें क्या करना है एक प्लेट लेनी है कोई भी प्लेट ले लो टेक एनी प्लेट ओके एक प्लेट लो एंड टेक योर डार्क ब्लू कलर टेक योर डार्क ब्लू कलर एंड विद द ब्रश या कोई भी चीज की हेल्प से इसको प्लेट में ले लो प्लेट में ले लो ठीक है हमको बहुत डार्क चाहिए ये वी विल बी डूइंग इट वेरी डार्क तो टेक लॉट्स ऑफ कलर ठीक है क्योंकि हमको पूरे पेज को हमको डार्क ब्लू बनाना है एकदम डार्क ब्लू See, I'm taking lots of color. ठीक है अब ये कलर लेने के बाद क्योंकि बिकॉज आई हैव वेरी बिग पेज मेरा पेज बहुत बड़ा है ना तो मुझे थोड़ा ज्यादा कलर लगेगा अब द मेथड ऑफ एडिंग वॉटर. देखो स्टूडेंट, सारे स्टूडेंट देखो, कभी भी जब आप वॉटर एड करते हो तो आप क्या करते हो, कंटेनर से एड करते हो. ऐसा कभी मत करो, आप ब्रश की हेल्प से दो दो ड्रॉप डाल के वॉटर एड करो. ये टू ड्रॉप्स और डाल दी, है ना, ऐसे करके थोड़ा थोड़ा करके वॉटर एड करना चाहिए. हमेशा एक साथ पानी नहीं डालना चाहिए. ओके, तो एड टू टू थ्री थ्री ड्रॉप्स ऑफ वॉटर एंड मिक्स मिक्स इट. हाँ, यू दिस इज पर्शियन ब्लू ओनली बेटा, यू कैन यूज पर्शियन ब्लू. ठीक है, नाउ सी दिस, आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड दिस. वॉटर कलर अगर नहीं है तो आप पूरे पेज पे जो भी कलर आपके पास अवेलेबल है पूरे पेज पे ब्लू कलर भर डालो. ठीक है, अगर वॉटर कलर अवेलेबल नहीं है तो आप ऐसे करो कि हाँ, यू कैन यूज रेड ऑल्सो. अभी प्रैक्टिस के लिए आप रेड कर लो, फिर जब आपके पास आ जाएंगे तब वो कर लेना. सी, अब मैंने ये कलर बना लिया, ठीक है, इसको साइड पे रख दो. और अब निकालो कॉटन, टेक योर कॉटन, हाँ रुई, हिंदी में इसको रुई बोलते हैं. और थोड़ी ज्यादा लो, कम नहीं लेना है, थोड़ी ज्यादा, ठीक है, इतनी ले लो. टेक कॉटन, या एंड
मराठी,
हाँ मराठी में कपास, इन मराठी वी कॉल इट कपास. ओके, बिकॉज देर आर मेनी स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ महाराष्ट्र, so they must not be getting what is the meaning of rui. Rui, it is cotton.
Can I use tissue paper?
But I don't know whether tissue paper will work or not, but if you don't have cotton, if you have thick brush, you can try with thick brush. Okay, now water, apne water ka container lo aur usme cotton ko dal do. Come on, soak your water, soak your cotton in your water, dal do water ke andar. Ha, dalne ke baad what you will be doing students, कॉटन को बाहर निकाल के इसका पानी निकाल दो, थोड़ा सा पानी रहने देना है, बाकी पानी को निकाल दो. स्क्वीज इट एंड रिमूव एक्स्ट्रा वॉटर. ठीक है, अभी एक्स्ट्रा वॉटर निकालने के बाद अभी जो प्लेट है ना, इस कॉटन को इस प्लेट के अंदर डाल दो. बहुत ज्यादा इसको दबाना नहीं है. इफ यू डोंट हैव वाटर कलर्स, मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर आस्किंग दे डोंट हैव वाटर कलर्स, इन दैट केस व्हाट यू डू स्टूडेंट्स, आप लोग आपके पास जो भी कलर मीडियम अवेलेबल है पूरे पेज पे वो भर डालो. यस, नाउ स्टार्ट डूइंग यहां से यहां तक. कम ऑन, कॉटन से पूरे पेपर पे, और जेंटली, डोंट बी हार्श. Start doing. And don't be harsh. Very gently you will be doing this. Okay? ये नहीं कि आपको दबाना है कि पेपर बॉल आ जाए, ऐसा नहीं करना है बेटा. ठीक है, हमने बहुत सारा ब्लू कलर लिया था क्योंकि हमें काफी सारा, नहीं तो पेपर फट जाएगा और हमारा आर्टवर्क पहले ही बिगड़ जाएगा. डार्क ब्लू लेते जाना है, डार्क ब्लू पूरा यहां से वहां तक ले लो. शाबाश, करते जाओ पूरे पेपर को. दिस इज कॉल्ड वॉश. हम, हमारा मून जो है ना, उसके लिए हम स्काई बना रहे हैं. एंड वी विल बी शोइंग मेनी मेनी स्टार्स. ओके, कम ऑन, कीप डूइंग, करते जाओ. एक लाइन यहां से यहां तक. कलर अगर कम लगे थोड़ा और ऐड करो. डार्क बनाना है इसको, ठीक है, लाइट नहीं बनाना है, डार्क. हाँ हाँ, वी हैव क्लास ऑफ 1 आवर. दिस एक्टिविटी, दिस इज एक्टिविटी, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज ऑफ दिस मच बिग, बट आवर रूटीन क्लासेस आर जस्ट ऑफ 1 आवर ओनली. आई एम जस्ट रिप्लाइंग ऑफ द मैसेजेस आई एम गेटिंग, मेनी आर आस्किंग दीज ऑल थिंग्स. गम, बिकॉज वी आर पेस्टिंग क्लॉथ ना बेटा, तो आई थिंक द फेविकॉल विल बी बेस्ट. Okay, and I will just finish and my, yes. Complete it nicely and don't be harsh to your paper. रगड़ना नहीं है इसको, लेके ऐसे रगड़ना नहीं है, आराम से करते जाओ, आराम से करते जाओ. हाँ ऐसे फेस स्टडी ऑल्सो इन सीनियर ग्रुप आई कवर फेस स्टडी एंड पोर्ट्रेट्स ऑल्सो पोर्ट्रेट इट मीन्स इट इज अ वेरी मेच्योर आर्ट वर्क तो बिगनर्स आर लर्निंग फ्रॉम अस तो राइट नाउ वी आर नॉट टीचिंग पोर्ट्रेट्स ओके नाउ सी फेविकॉल will be needing fevicol and my artwork is ready with it's, I think it's dry and see my fairy is ready yeah you will just allow it to dry isko sukhne do pehle theek hai acche se sukh jane do thodi der ke liye jab tak ye sukh raha hai aap isko side pe rakh do ha pehle sare students wash karo wash karke isko side pe rakh do और अपनी फेरी को वापस लो तब तक हम उसको सजा लेते हैं ठीक है और हैंड्स को क्लीन करना हाँ हाँ आई विल इन द एंड आई विल स्क्रोल एंड आई विल सी ठीक है हाँ मेनी ऑफ यू आर आस्किंग फॉर रिपीटिंग द ड्रेस ऑफ फेरी वाओ मेनी हैव मेड एंड दे हैव डन इट सो ब्यूटिफुली दे आर शोइंग ऑन द स्क्रीन See, you will take the hanky, you just hold and this colorful, flowery dress is looking so good. Arya? Yes, see, I will hold it like this and then I will put my rubber band. Okay? Acha, now my, see, you will, you keep this file on one hand, another side so that it can get dried and by the time I will be decorating my fairy. Come on. Now take your earbud and white color, okay? White color and earbud. Okay, and okay, yes. Ready? First, show your thumbs up, and I want a smile. Huh? Otherwise, I will not continue. Show your thumbs up that you have done this much with a lovely smile. Even the elder one can smile. These instructions are not only for the younger ones. Please show thumbs up if you have done this much. So that I can understand that you are getting me and you are able to do. Okay. Now take earbud and take white color and don't mix any water. Now take white color. And before starting, you can just make a line with pencil because you are very young, है ना? तो कहीं आपकी line गड़बड़ ना हो जाए, आपको इनके सिर पर एक beautiful tiara बनाना है. Tiara क्या? ये strings white उससे बना हुआ होगा. Okay, start putting. Come on, with white. Very carefully you do this.
White color is not there, ma'am.
If you don't have white, if you have some stones or stickers type something or glue, stars, you can do pasting of that also. If you don't have, then you leave this one part, okay? And don't forget the bracelet and necklace. I will be making a necklace also with earbud only. Slowly and slowly show the bracelet. Okay, lovely bracelets in hands of our fairy. And don't forget to show the earrings. Just two dots. Okay. And bunting is left on rubber band. Don't forget to show very carefully. Dots on your rubber band. Although it will not come very neat, but it will give at least a partition, some effect of texture, of color. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, now see students, as this is the sky and this is the moon on which the fairy is sitting and watching, that how many are behaving badly, how many of you are behaving nicely. Don't forget to show the stars. Which are you right? Okay, now show the magic stick. After doing this, do this. Now see, all of you see how to make the magic stick. Make a big circle. Just move it round. And then you can take pencil or you can take a brush and show the shinings. You can take a pencil. I will show it with pencil also.
Blue color with brush.
Blue color where?
Brush. Background brush.
You can do blue color. I have done blue only, beta. See.
This is so nice.
And you can use it, use the pencil. If you don't have brush, you just dip pencil and make the lines. Okay. This is the magic stick. And I'm going to put a yellow dot also because this is golden. This is the magic stick she is holding. And now our fairy is nicely dressed up with necklace, earrings, matching bracelets and the tiara on head. Don't forget to add some stars. Yes. Stars here at the back side. Oh. Add stars and be very much careful. Okay. While making flowers, sometimes the color is so sticky, it can spoil. All around. Few stars all around. And see students, I want that this should have three-dimensional effect. Means this moon should look 3D. So I will be pasting it, but not completely. I will put very little glue on my moon. ठीक है ना ग्लू पे मून पे मैं बहुत कम ग्लू लगाऊंगी चारों साइड से चिपकाऊंगी नहीं तो मेरा मून थोड़ा उठा उठा लगेगा है ना एंड इट विल लुक गुड एंड और यू कैन यूज डबल साइडेड टेप इफ यू हैव डबल साइडेड टेप आप इसको डबल साइडेड टेप से भी चिपका सकते हैं बनाऊंगी इन द एंड इफ यू हैव ग्लिटर्स यू कैन बट मेक श्योर इट शुड नॉट बिकम अनटाइडी बेटा है ना कई बार बच्चे इतनी सारी चीजें सजा देते हैं कि वो वर्क एकदम अनटाइडी हो जाता है सीजर्स थी ना नहीं ये ना खराब हो जाएगी चुप इतने दो पीस दे दो बस सी यूजिंग डबल साइडेड टेप ठीक है मैं बस डबल साइडेड टेप से अपने मून को यहाँ पे अटैच कर दूंगी मैं ज्यादा इस पे फेविकॉल नहीं लगाऊंगी मुझे इसका 3D इफेक्ट चाहिए आई वांट इट 3D So I will be using double-sided tape only on two sides, and I will be doing its pasting. Yes, देखो ये उठा-उठा लग रहा है ना? इसकी वजह से मेरे ऐसे लग रहा है जैसे फेरी ये बैठी हुई है और ये फेरी मैंने बताया था ना क्या देख रही है आपको पता है? अच्छा अब मैं I will be showing stars in my complete sky. ठीक है? पूरे sky में मैं और जैसा कि मैंने बताया students आप सब के पास ऐसी फेरी हैं. You are very lucky that this kind of fairies you all have in your life. And what is the name of that fairy? Yes, your mom. Your mom is that fairy in your life, taking care of all of your needs. Okay? So, today's drawing should be dedicated to your mom. Dheere dheere, har kisi ki life mein koi na koi fairy hoti hai. Small, small stars. All around in blue. And students, what you will be doing? आप इसको पेंसिल की हेल्प से थोड़ा सा यू कैन स्केच द लाइन्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ ब्रश और पेंसिल ओके यू कैन जस्ट फ्यू स्टार्स नॉट ऑल but for few you can do this. Now I will be making some bigger ones, the smaller ones, and I will complete my work. And you can see it's about to get over. And now you got na ki why I was not doing colors in dress, because you can see this beautiful dress with a cloth. And whenever you want to make any doll or a Barbie or something of this kind, you try this. You can try this and it will look great. Slowly and slowly. Okay, now the last but not the least, that is yellow. Yellow light in my, I will be taking yellow. Yes. And a very small dot in my magic stick. So students, you promise me when the class will get over, you will hug your mom and give this drawing to her. That, Mama, this is you. And thank you so much for always being with me, for and never be disrespectful, students. Never, never be disrespectful to your mom. To learn to understand, show your gratitude for all the things she's doing day and night for you. In my all classes, I give the same message. Because sometimes what happens, we start taking all the whatever we are getting. See this? All of you see this yellow dot? Yellow. For showing the golden in magic stick. Okay? Show this yellow dot. And with this, our drawing is complete. And this is that fairy with lovely, lovely gown. And I want to see the work of all of you. Yes. Complete this. Yes. And hopefully this method of making gown using napkin, it will give you lots and lots of creativity to think about. If you want to make Garba girls, wow, very good. I can see many are showing that you have made red and green, if you have made colorful, and you all have done such wonderful work. Very nice. I can see you will be holding your work in your hand, and with your lovely smile, you're going to send the click. Okay? Very good. You all have done great work. Please show your work. All of you, I will scroll my screen. I want to see that how, wow, kya baat hai. It's excellent. Excellent, dog. अरे वाह क्या बात है, lovely. आप सबने तो बहुत अच्छा बनाया, मेरे से भी अच्छा बनाया. यानी कि I will have to learn from you now. And you remember ना, mama को hug करके और mama को बोलना ये gift देना है. This drawing is for your mom because mom is that fairy in your life. सबने बहुत colorful clothes लिए हैं, कुछ ने dark color इतना सुंदर बनाया है. एक्चुअली आप लोगों ने मेरे से भी अच्छा बनाया है. वेरी नाइस, एक्सेलेंट. अच्छा, अगर आपको आज की एक्टिविटी में मजा आया तो आप एक जोरदार स्माइल के साथ थम्स अप दिखा दो मुझे. चलो, अगर इफ यू एंजॉय, लवली द बेस्ट स्माइल. यस, मेनी आर नॉट स्माइलिंग. यस, और बड़े भी जो हमारी एक्टिविटी से जुड़े हैं वो भी भाई स्माइल कर सकते हैं. कम ऑन. यस, एंड टूडे यू लर्न द मेथड ऑफ न्यू मेथड ऑफ मेकिंग गाउन. जब भी कोई ड्रेस बनानी है, बाबी बनानी है, आपको उसमें ड्रेस बनानी है, आप ऐसे कोई हैंकिया कपड़ा उठाओ और लगा दो तो आपकी बाबी की सुंदर ड्रेस रेडी हो जाएगी. ठीक है ना? हाँ, एंड सी वी टीच दिस वे. दिस इज द मेथड ऑफ आवर टीचिंग इन आवर रेगुलर क्लासेस. वी रन आवर रेगुलर ड्रॉइंग क्लास विच इज थ्राइस अ वीक, मंडे, वेनेसडे एंड फ्राइडे. ठीक है? और डिफरेंट एज ग्रुप स्टूडेंट्स, इवन द मॉम्स आर लर्निंग इन आवर क्लासेस. और वेनेसडे से वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद अ न्यू बैच. तो इफ यू वांट टू, इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड, यू जस्ट कॉन्टेक्ट ऑन दिस नंबर. आई एम शोइंग दिस नंबर 7617410911. एंड माय कंप्लीट वीडियो विल बी अपलोडेड ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल. एंड द नेम ऑफ माय यूट्यूब चैनल इज माय क्रिएटिव मॉम लीना बांदिल. ओके? So you can, if something is left or if you want to see this class again, you just go on my YouTube channel and you will find the complete recording of today's class. So don't worry. If something is left, don't worry. Okay? And here, your fairy is ready. Okay? You can try the same technique for making Barbie dolls. Normally, we make Barbie and want to make gowns. Huh? Take a useless cloth square and just hold it and make a gown. It is that simple. Okay? And those who are left behind, जिन बच्चों का काम नहीं हो पाया हमारे साथ, वो लोग बिल्कुल भी दुखी नहीं होंगे. ठीक है ना? हाँ, बहुत अच्छा. हाँ, और आप लोग इस व्हाट्सएप नंबर पे ही अपनी ड्रॉइंग को पकड़ना अच्छी सी स्माइल के साथ. आप हाँ हाँ इस नंबर पे फोटो भेजना और इसी नंबर पे आपको रिकॉर्डिंग मिलेगी. नंबर पे मिलेगी या यूट्यूब चैनल पे? हाँ, तो लिंक, इफ यू वांट द लिंक यू कैन जस्ट कॉल ऑन दिस नंबर, व्हाट्सएप ऑन दिस नंबर. ठीक है? और रिकॉर्डिंग आपको कल तक अवेलेबल होगी, है ना? बिकॉज वी आरसेल्व्स आर गोइंग टू गेट द रिकॉर्ड. एंड वन मोर थिंग स्टूडेंट्स, अगर कोई बच्चों का, इफ यू आर लेफ्ट बिहाइंड, कुछ बच्चे मेरे साथ नहीं कर पाए, वो पीछे रह गए, बिल्कुल भी डिसहार्टन नहीं होना है. ठीक है ना? हमें गिव अप नहीं करना है. पूरी क्लास की रिकॉर्डिंग आपके पास है और आपको मेथड आ गया है ना, क्लास खत्म होने के बाद आप कर सकते हो. तो हमें ड्रॉइंग क्लासेस में एक चीज और सीखनी है कि हमें डिटर्मिंड होना है कि हमें गिव अप नहीं करना है. वी विल कीप डूइंग. बच्चे बोलते ना कि नहीं, अब मेरे से नहीं हो रहा, अब मुझे छोड़ देना है, ऐसे कभी नहीं करना है. ठीक है ना? चाहे वो स्पोर्ट्स हो, चाहे वो कोई भी चीज की लर्निंग हो, म्यूजिक की लर्निंग हो, आपके स्टडीज हो, आपको गिव अप नहीं. बहुत सारे बच्चों ने इतना अच्छा अच्छा बनाया है. किसी ने ग्रीन गाउन बनाया है, किसी ने कलरफुल गाउन्स बनाए हैं, किसी ने लाइट, और कितने सुंदर सजाए हैं. वेरी नाइस. दोज हु आर शोइंग देयर वर्क, दे हैव डन अमेजिंग वर्क, ग्रेट वर्क. ये कॉम्प्लीमेंट मेरा सारे उन बच्चों के लिए जिन्होंने अपनी ड्रॉइंग मुझे अभी दिखाई है और उन्होंने गजब का काम किया है. तो बस इसी के साथ अपना फोटो जरूर भेजना, मैं इसका इंतजार करूंगी. और अपनी लवली स्माइल के साथ, एक थम्स अप के साथ, कम ऑन, वी विल वाइंड अप. कम ऑन, कम ऑन, ऑल ऑफ यू, ऑल टुगेदर, थम्स अप विद स्माइल. यस, बिकॉज टुडे वी लर्न समथिंग अमेजिंग. ये नेट की रेड ड्रेस तो बहुत ही अच्छी लग रही है. गुड, शाबाश, बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत बढ़िया, एक्सेलेंट. आई कैन सी योर क्रिएटिविटी एंड यू हैव डन ग्रेट ग्रेट वर्क. शाबाश. ठीक है? एंड दिस इज ऑल अबाउट टुडेज क्लास एंड दिस इज द वे वी आर टीचिंग इन आवर रेगुलर क्लासेस. एंड यू हैव डन ग्रेट वर्क. एंड आई कैन सी देयर आर फ्यू मॉम्स एंड आई जस्ट वांट टू नो, आई कैन सी फ्यू आर, यस, इफ एनी मॉम इज सिटिंग विद, यस यस, दिस इज, what's the name? If any mom is sitting, yeah, this is Manvik Soni. Manvik Soni's mom, please unmute Manvik Soni. I want to know your opinion about today's class. Please tell something about today's class. I will unmute you. Yes. Aap, I shall unmute. Manvik Soni. Yes, ma'am. Aapko hamari class, how was the class? एक सेकेंड. हाँ, ओके ओके, फाइन. मनविक सोनी
कहाँ गए?
एंड देर आर मेनी मेनी मॉम्स, आई कैन सी दे आर गाइडिंग एंड असिस्टिंग देयर किड्स. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू नो सजेशंस ऑल्सो मॉम्स, बिकॉज योर सजेशंस आर ट्रूली वैल्यूएबल टू मी. एंड I'm not able to unmute you, ma'am. I'm trying my Arshia ki, Arshia Sharma ki.
Kar diya.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
Kar to diya.
Kisko kya unmute?
Arshia.
Arshia
ko
kar diya. Arshia. Okay. Please.
Arshia.
Arshia. Okay. Arshia bhi unmute ho paayi hai. Arshia. आप बताओ कि आपको, इज योर मॉम विथ यू, इज योर मॉम इज देयर विथ यू, टेल योर मॉम टू जस्ट कम ऑन द स्क्रीन.
हेलो मैम, गुड इवनिंग मैम.
गुड इवनिंग मैम, प्लीज. गुड इवनिंग मैम, प्लीज. आई वांट टू नो योर ओपिनियंस कि आपको क्लास, बिकॉज द एल्डर वंस कैन गिव अस सजेशंस, कैसी लगी आपको क्लास.
And the session is very, the session was very, very, very interesting. And she's taking so much interest in this drawing and in this activity. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you
so much. And I want to know ki jo bhi main sikha rahi thi, wo unhe samajh aa raha tha. Yani unhe simple.
Yes, ma'am. She was able to understand. Yes, ma'am.
Because my efforts are. Thank you so much. Actually, my efforts are to nurture, because I believe that the kids are the best artists. Because one artist, I remember the lines of one artist, according to him, the elder artist, even we can't draw as innocently as kids can do. So, my belief is that the kids can draw. हाँ, ईश्वर ने बहुत क्रिएटिविटी दी, और सबसे बड़ी क्रिएटिविटी उनकी ये है कि वो अपनी सोच को, अपनी इमेजिनेशन को बाउंड नहीं करते, वो हमेशा फ्रीली सोचते हैं. अगर उनसे बोला जाए कि आपके पंख होते तो क्या करते, तो वो सीधा बोलते हैं हम आसमान में उड़ते, ये करते, तो दे आर नॉट बाउंडेड. तो उनकी क्रिएटिविटी को अगर एक शेप मिल जाए, उसको नर्चर किया जा सके, तो आई थिंक दे कैन डू मिरेकल्स. और उससे भी बड़ी चीज ये है कि अब इतने सारे करियर ऑप्शंस क्रिएटिविटी से जाते हैं. तो इस इनिशियल स्टेज पे ये गाइडेंस उनके लिए बहुत वैल्यूएबल. तो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर सजेशंस. नाउ एंड स्तुति, स्तुति शाह मैम, मैं आपको देख पा रही हूँ. स्तुति शाह मैम, आप अपने सजेशंस प्लीज बताएंगे मुझे. आप अपने, मैंने आपको अनम्यूट किया है, आप बताइए कि क्या आपको क्लास आपको कैसी लगी. यस, एक्चुअली सारो को अनम्यूट करने का हमारे पास ना वो एक्सेस आ नहीं पा रहा है. हाँ, स्तुति शाह मैम, आप बताइए आपको क्लास कैसी लगी. हाँ, नाम क्या है गुरु को. अच्छा, ओके मैम, आई एम कमिंग टू यू. हम एक्चुअली आपको अनम्यूट कर नहीं पा रहे हैं. हम एक मिनट गुरु का सजेशन ले लेते हैं. गुरु, गुरु, हाँ गुरु सन्मुख मैम, आप अपने के साथ हैं, आप बताइए कि आपको क्लास कैसी लगी. क्या आप हाउ इज द क्लास. अच्छा, are they getting whatever I'm teaching and guiding from here?
Yeah, super man.
Acha, acha. Okay. And if any suggestions, you please message, because your suggestions are truly, truly valuable to me. Yeah, okay? Ma'am. Yeah, yeah. And thank you so much. Yeah. And many more. I don't know why.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Okay.
Delisha.
Delisha. Okay, Delisha, your mom is with you. And I want to know her opinion also, please. Tell her to give the valuable suggestions. Yes. Delisha's mom. Yes. Yeah, ma'am. Yeah, please, if you feel like some corrections in the teaching, how was the class and did she enjoy the class?
The class is very good, ma'am. We enjoyed the class and we have to pay.
My God, your big black gown, your fair is looking so great. And students, please send the click of your work. And you all, mom, I was looking throughout, you were assisting, rushing for plate and water container. So mom, all the girls and boys, you will give a great hug to your mom and give this drawing. Sunita Gurang ma'am. Yeah, ma'am, yeah, please.
Good evening, ma'am. Good evening. Really good evening. Really enjoy it. We really don't know, the 2 hours already passed away. We really enjoy it here.
Thank you so much. And all kids, this drawing is to be dedicated to your mom. Okay, this is your mom actually. Peri, is it already in your life in the form of your ओम ओम नरवाड़े. ओम नरवाड़े, आपकी मॉम आपके साथ है, प्लीज. गुड इवनिंग मैम.
हेलो,
गुड इवनिंग मैम. आपके भी ओपिनियन आप बताइए, आपको क्लास कैसी लगी. ओ माय गॉड, क्या बात है. ओम, वेरी नाइस,
बहुत
और इन्हें अच्छा. थैंक यू सो मच ऑल द मॉम्स हु वर एबल, वी वर एबल टू कॉन्टेक्ट. थैंक यू सो मच. एंड योर suggestions, your guidance, your encouragement is truly valuable. And with this, I'm going to wind up the class. And students, don't forget, this card is for your mom, dedicated to mom. Bye-bye. May God bless you. Stay safe. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye